Time for a little look at my convict cichlid. It's a black convict, female. And she was hiding from the big parrot down there. But now they're friends again. I guess she was playing hide and seek before. Now she doesn't mind being around Big Red. King Kong here. So this is gonna be one of my last videos of the silver dollars. Cause they're gonna be leaving me in a few weeks. So I have to get much video of them right now so I can remember them. Cause I want them to move on to a bigger tank, hopefully. I'm gonna be selling them at an auction sale. So I won't get very much for them, but I just want them to go to someone who would like them. And this will be my South American, Central America tank. Alright, and it'll just be him and her. Because the bandit fish is going as well. So that's what my tank's looking like right now. And silver dollars are gonna have to go into another home. Hopefully they get like a 120 or something like that. That's what they deserve.